and I'm showing it more like the eyes are not open. You know, they're not that open. So yeah, I'm drawing it a little bit a cute style because it's more easy for me. So yeah. Stay. Okay. And this is the point where I will do the eyes. Okay, let's start. See you in a minute. So, this is what I got. Okay, let's just erase it a little bit. So, it could be a little bit better. Side of the eyes. Look, it's getting better. I know, right? Oh my gosh. It's getting a lot more cuter. You think? Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Cute. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you. It's really cute. Okay. That's okay. Thank you. over here. So, okay, let's erase this line. Okay. Now, I'm just gonna add one last thing. An A-hog. I love A-hogs. You know? No. That's really wrong. Camera gone wrong. Okay. Okay, I think that's good. Okay, now let's start coloring in. Okay, guys, let's start. Three shades for the hair. So let's start. First, I'm gonna color blue. Color the tips. I'm adding a little bit here of this shade, so to coat, get in a little bit. Look at how it's oh my gosh, super right. Okay, now I'm gonna add this blue. Now this blue is gonna be the shine shade. You know, just gonna work it smooth. this shade up. And then start going in the blacky shade. And then I'll go to the shine again. Not that stupid, I know what I'm doing. So, I'm not at all stupid. I'm not really, guys. Darker shade. Let's color it in. Okay, that looks okay to me. I'm just going to start by my finger. Wait. I'm just going to. So this eraser method I saw in the internet when they do this. Boom. Look at this. It actually does do something. It's not like